Bruce just moving the decoys around. Well, I say decoys, these are a lot of dead birds we shot here today. So every bird that we've shot, we've taken a decoy out and left a dead bird in its place. So, well, have a look at that lot. Got a good pile there. I say we've been working hard to keep them off the pea and barley here. Like you say, we've shot quite a few birds this afternoon. Mostly crows, but a few pigeons as well, as you can see. Right over there, and every one of those birds now is now a dead bird. Not a plastic decoy as before. And like I say, never be afraid to move your pattern around if the pattern's not working. The reason it's moved, as well, we've moved it a little bit, is the wind has changed direction. Okay. Proper job, Bruce!